The Lego Mandarin and Edeo.biz The Topics Covered in 2018. If you're learning Mandarin, this is your roadmap to Chinese proficiency. Where to start? Which course should you choose? Chinese as a secondary language. For many beginners, they just want to learn some spoken Chinese. This is for you. Spoken Chinese. Basic Chinese ABC for zero beginners. You can begin to talk. Learn how to speak 50 Chinese sentences in 90 minutes. Or speak Mandarin Chinese in 10 hours. This will cover around 300 sentences. If you include the vocabulary around 600 vocabularies, you can expand easily into around 600 even more Chinese sentences. And also the dummy spoken Chinese, the general expressions, according to the ability, some situations. And now it's a situational expressions, normally arranged by the situation. For example, looking for a job, buy the tickets, buy the goods, blah blah. But I more prefer to teach you Tai Chi, Tai Chi, fitness, and Qigong, which I practice around 30 years already. Show and share, we know the best and the best we know. More course on Tai Chi, fitness, and Qigong. Remember, what we provide to you is more than just a course, a book. It is a system. We also have the marketing program. Welcome to join us, to be part of us. Detail, please refer to the marketing program. We also give the support, ongoing support. Be part of us. We are always with you. See you in my course. 再见.